Welcome back to another part of Devil May Cry 5. If you do enjoy, leave a like, subscribe if you are new, and let's get it.
Our last hope, Nero, was completely useless.
Hey! Get Nero out of here! This is a bad move! Nero, go! You're just dead weight!
Bastard called me deadweight! I didn't come all this way for nothing!
Serves a purpose. I have plans for the both of you. You will exist to give me strength. How fortunate to serve such divine purpose.
I love how they made the cutscenes, it's so good.
All right, enough's enough. Can't let a boy do a man's job. Hey, wait. I'm not done talking yet. Okay, you get some rest. By the way, I guess I owe you one.
Seems like V is busy dying. What the heck is up with that? So we are playing Dante again.
Looks like I overslept. Time for a warm-up.
Oopsie. Okay. Where's my jabs, dude? There's my jabs. Like, I forgot how to play him. Outrun this, and then he gets stabbed. Let me stab that ass, dude. Okay, that red bar just means we'll do more damage. This is so cool. I guess. What happens if we press R2? Ah, okay, it's just changing weapons. I love the noise it's making from this. It's so dumb.
Lock on.
Okay.
outrun this.
No one's gonna outrun that, I guess. It's weird that they all have hats now. Sorry, bro, you're wearing my hat. What are you doing? Goodness. Wait, we're dead? What?
Thought I was dead? Ha! Too bad!
Spend on him, dude.
I'm not a fan of ruins. Like, my city's lively. What a pain in the ass. Just gotta take it there.
So the bike can act like a some kind of chainsaw, right? Question mark. I don't even know what to do here. He's like, this is the way I came from. Wait, don't tell me we're lost. This is not good. Oh. So now it pretty much showed we need to go to the top again. Oh, man. Wow, that's so cool. Best biker in the world, dude. Right? So it's still not up here. Has to be up here then. There we go. That entrance wasn't there. Watch out for the biker, dude. Spike him. I'm trying different combos the whole time with the bike.
Up we go, I suppose. Seems like the fastest route. Well, that's gonna collapse. What?
Thank you.
goodness, bro. They're getting wrecked. I think we got most of the bike we can. Bike is a really good source of AoE damage, that can be said. So let's switch to the gloves again.
Can a guy get a break? I just woke up from a long ass nap.
You just said you had a break by saying you had a long ass nap. Let's see if we can purchase any skills that we might never use. Dude, we haven't bought anything with the glove. Look at that. Heavy jolt. Press RB, forward and Y. Bike thing. We have everything with a bike. Oh man, we also have nothing for... Okay. My goodness, bro. Like, how expensive is this guy? You can upgrade every weapon separately. This is ridiculous. Okay, so we upgraded the gloves now a little bit. That's why it also feels like the...
He's gonna let me through. Boy, wouldn't that be the day.
Oh, I remember this is a hard boss.
Is it Halloween already?
Sparta.
That costume looks a little big. I thought you had better taste than that. How about I take it in a little?
I dodged it, bro.
Come on.
Yeah.
Whoop your ass. Got him.
This was way easier than I remembered.
Like I took in a little too much. You okay?
I've been better. Dante, that demon
Shh.
Is...
Don't even think about it. Just rest.
Dante!
Take care of Trish for me.
Dante, wait!
Why does he need to tell? Ooh, here we go, by ah, he has clothes on.
Dante's left.
Yes. And I don't think he can win.
What was that demon, V? Where did it come from? Urizen is not a demon. I know that for a fact because I'm from the underworld. My god. What are you then?
It doesn't matter. I'm a shadow of my former self who lost everything. I will tell you the story of my birth.
Story almost no one can tell, right? Do you remember your birth? Do you? It's a moment that actually you should never be able to forget, right? First time seeing light. But, I mean, yeah. No one knows it.
Suffering defeat after defeat, that man's body was reaching its limit. Breaking down. But he couldn't die yet. The man had a job that must be done. To defeat his twin brother.
Dante.
To separate man from devil with the strength of the Yamato. And eventually, the man became a true devil.
Oh,
What the damn hell?
I've tried to hold together my crumbling flesh with what little demonic power I have left, but I'm approaching my limit. In separating and regaining my human soul, I've realized the gravity of the crime I've committed. I've realized how important everything was. Everything I've thrown away in my pursuit of power.
Is that why you went to find Dante?
Yes. Foolish. I thought that maybe he could change my... maybe fix. Maybe right my wrong. Tell me. Was this fool before you right?
I'm not your mommy, V. You're a big boy. And you need to see this through. Dante's war.
Damn, she got dressed quick.
That for road rash.
If only when I play it looks that good, right? But we know it doesn't. It looks like poopy.
Unless you want to die, I suggest.
Look at those. I will give you the uppercut. The uppercut into infinity and beyond. Come here, bro. Get out of your cage. Let me twist your neck. Look at this breakdance, bro. I can breakdance for days.
Dance?
You wanna dance, bro?
I'm on fire.
What is that game I played? It's a PS1 game. Street? No, it's not. It's Tekken.
I'm on fire.
There was a guy. I can't remember his name. It was Lee something. But like he breakdanced also. It was so cool back in the day. Why are they in cages, bro? Oh, I'm dead. I need to look at my HP. Can I get away from the corner? Come on. saying that. God. Yeah. Examine.
You need some blood, huh?
Oh.
Sorry. You wouldn't like mine.
I don't have something to put here. There's one also at the bottom.
Huh. Dried blood in the gutter here. Guess that explains how the pools down there get filled.
So there's two, right, that we can fill. One is at the bottom, one is at the top, so... Bro, I think the gloves... is talking to him. Maybe the shoulder pads. One. You wanna dance? Oh. Listen, bro, let's just dance.
I'm on fire.
Listen. Front flip. Dance. No.
Dance. I'm on fire.
I'm not done with you, bro. Yeah. Guess we'll go this way. Can you just hit this? Bro? Like, what the heck? Yeah.
If I follow these grooves... When in doubt, smack it. That's our family motto.
joking, but they could have added a noise like that.
Yep, here comes the...
So we have one of the bloods now.
He can't be.
I'm on fire.
Wanna dance? Why is that two? I can barely handle one. There we go. We might want to change melee weapons again.
Oh, great. Crossroads. Decisions, decisions.
Ah, dude. This rocket launcher, this thing. Then I think the nunchucks, if you upgrade it, it might be the strongest thing. That, bro, that's insane. What the? Look at this damage, bro. Like, this thing is getting wrecked.
Oh,
even do that in the air? That's crazy. I think nunchucks, maybe the bike. I don't know which one will be stronger. This one because of the noise, maybe. I should stop it, sorry. I also don't know why it needs blood. Just pee in it.
Mr. Demon King waiting. Gotta pick up the pace.
Don't comment on the noises. Just accept the fact that it attacks quick. Blue fragment. A magical blue fragment crystallized life force. Gather 4 fragments to form a crystal that increases maximum vitality. Nice. So it's like a secret we found, I think. Listen, ice dude. And you're just busy. What are you eating here? So it looks like I only have one ability at the moment. It doesn't matter what I do, it always goes there. Like this is just a regular triangle tap. And when I hold up, it does this. Well, it's up towards the character. And this, everything is just normal. Like, there's no... The only spin we have is in the air. Like this. But we can do the spin here also. Okay, we need to unlock more. I think the nunchucks would be really good. That seems to be a lot of damage, jump cancelling. Sorry. Yeah, it looks like we're gonna enter there now.
That should be all of them. It's been a while since I used my brain this much.
It's not like an enemy spawning. Do we really have to run all the way back? That can't be true. There must be a way to go forward and get back faster.
Brings me back.
Oh, you got a secret here. But we're not gonna do it. I feel like we're generating enough red orbs, man. Oh, we can customize here. Let's upgrade those nunchucks. There's also Devil's Sword that we have to upgrade. But nunchucks, dude, let's do it. What the? So now we have the back ability, like I told you. Down for electric. Oh my goodness. Unfortunately, we can't get it. But soon. It looks like nunchucks is really strong. It even has range abilities. But we don't have the range one yet.
Holy shit. Can't believe any of this is still standing. Demonic power was activated in me once, when Virgil lovingly jammed this through my chest. I always wondered, why did my father give me the rebellion?
Okay, what are you muttering?
Over the years, I've been stabbed and jabbed by a number of things. But who would have ever guessed?
Have you lost your mind? There's a demon to destroy! Kill yourself later! I'll help!
If the Yamato can separate man from devil, then what about the rebellion?
Wow! You are absorbing the Sparta!
What the heck?
It can't be. Dante, you son of a bitch. I know you couldn't be killed that easily. Hey, he's all yours. But don't let it become a habit.
Win, Dante! Win!
Uh.
I literally just upgraded my nunchucks. Put that sword away.
Dante.
No, no, nunchuck. Nunchuck devil.
Red one. Dante.
You want to talk? You know what you look like.
Nowhere to go.
Oh. Come here, bro. But that electric thing is so good.
As long as you live, you will never understand. Power is everything.
The freeze thing is also cool. We're so dead, man. I'm dead. Wait, we have to kill him? Okay, we can use our orbs. He's half HP, man. Do this. Dude, it's messed up that the shield can even attack. We get comboed to death, man. I had the dodge at the right time. Or lied to me.
Oh.
kill this almost down. It's so hard to stay on him. Casting abilities. The enemy. Got him.
All this time, and you still don't get it.
It is you who does not understand.
But wait, there's more.
It has begun.
Come on, Dante, go sit on that chair, my friend. You have a missed opportunity there. Well, I guess that's gonna be the video for today, guys. Hopefully you did enjoy. If you did, please make sure to leave a like. It really does help the channel a lot. Subscribe if you're new. Looking forward to see you guys in the next one. Love you, take care, and as always, remember to twist some noobs. Take care. Bye-bye.